And welcome back if you're not new. Today we're going to be playing Kingdom Hearts 3. I'm really stoked about this game, and I'm excited to see what it's like. I've never played a Kingdom Hearts before, so I'm going in this brand new. But I am excited. I think that's what happened over the last two games. And just a quick run through. It's interesting. Intriguing.
Intriguing.
Christmas standard mode. Darker than normal. Cities. Oh, just like rising up out of the water. That's dope.
Have you heard of the ancient Keyblade War? Huh? Of course I have. Long ago, Keyblade wielders waged a war over the ownership of light. Yeah, the Master's favorite story. I wonder what they planned on doing with Kingdom Hearts after making it appear. Who knows? I don't get why anyone would initiate a war. So, you know the Lost Masters. Who? They're the ones who started the Keyblade War. Never heard of them. Where'd you hear about that? Or, they're the ones for whom the war started. I'm not following you. You can drop the facade. Facade? On that land shall darkness prevail and light expire. A prospective Keyblade master should know this. If you say so. The gazing eye sees the fate of the world. The future. It's already been written. Really? I'm not so sure about that. Besides, who's to say I can't change it? And maybe light will prevail. Pretty confident. But things aren't in your favor. Perhaps, but unlike darkness, there's more light than meets the eye. You might be surprised. Oh, I hope so.